Three. Now, I did have to play a little bit of catch up because I did load my save instead of the auto save, which is back down at the bottom of the chains of bounds. So I could do some further exploring, and I did manage to get a couple of red chests that were down there that I passed up the first time. So I did go ahead and get those. So that's all you really missed, and I picked it up right after that I finished that fly up the chain of bounds. So here I am, we're doing this again. I do apologize I didn't get to broadcast yesterday. With it being Halloween, I had a lot of stuff going on, so I was pretty much busy all day. But they should be more regular. I might miss a day here or there, just depending. I don't have a whole lot of time around work and family life, but I do them when I can, and I try to do at least one a day, so thank you guys for bearing with me. You took off the rubber band. Well, go. Go on, take it. Yay, Minotaur horn! Now I'm just missing a phoenix feather. If you guys like what you see and you want to see some videos I've done in the past, as well as some exclusive YouTube videos for loot crate unboxings and other items, go ahead and check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/fatguygamer. If you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and like and subscribe if you like what you see, so that you can always keep up to date on all the films that I do. Also, leave comments if there's a game that you want to watch that I haven't done quite yet. If there's a game you want to watch me play, go ahead and leave a comment to let me know. I don't get many comments, so any comments you guys leave will be gotten too. I will reply to pretty much all of them. Oh, really? That's what you guys are all about? Ow. Ow. Oh, wow. Because I'm not like the others. Whoops. Ouch. Yeah, your ass. That chain is in a bad shape.
Ow.
Goodbye. Gosh dang it. Alright, that's tough. You gotta keep everybody away from that thing. Now. Ah, I walked into that one. Alright, now be done. I don't like defending damn chains. Hermes.
Oh, look who it is. Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed, consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
I would like to kill him. Alright, let's see what else is around here. Alright. All right, come on, where are you at? There we go. Chase is on. Oh, I guess. Oh, wow, we climbed a wall. Oh, look at that. Still climbing. Man, that was a heck of a con. The Flame of Olympus. Original page are garbled and unreadable. The words on the page are garbled and unreadable. Words on the page are garbled and unreadable. That's the one I need right now. Words on the page are garbled and unreadable. Same thing. I'm just checking to see if maybe one of these will say something different, but. Alright, we're back. Ooh. Okay, so there's a hallway. Ooh, save point. I save now. Okay. Those are a bunch of windows. That's the chain that I just climbed up.
Deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill the gods still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
I don't think I was near gold dust. Let me. Oh, wait. There we go. Yep. There we go. That's how I read from these pages. Heart of the Labyrinth. Beating in the heart of the labyrinth is a passion great enough to douse even the flame of Olympus and lay bare the power that lies within. Gear of Burden. With the weight of Olympus upon it, the Gear of Burden is not easily moved, requiring a great sacrifice to free the heart of the labyrinth. The Muses. The music untold truths bespoke to those willing to hear it. Join your voice to the Muses' song and lift Olympus's burden.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
Well, I'm not done yet. Judges of Hades. In the judges' hands, the fate of Olympus lies, for as they control the great chain and determine its release. Just like I thought. The Balance of Power. Muses guide souls in life, the three judges in death, and in the realm between them, the key to the flame guides the balance of power. Flame Olympus. Death awaits all who touch the flame, god or mortal, yet even this power pales against which is protected in its core. Okay. Are you guys supposed to be laying down?
Yeah.
Then why aren't you?
Battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today.
What's up here? Cosmos of Chaos. Mankind has paid the price deadly dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Floods swallow the lands and the skies filled by clouds and unbridled storms. Wow. What about death, though? Wow. This doesn't bring up anything about Hades dying. Well, people shouldn't have been douchebags. It's the god's fault, really.
What makes you think you can ever catch me? So slow. Spot, but you'll have to try hard.
Yeah, it's gonna be your freaking mouth that gets you killed. The fact that you like to gloat.
Down.
go, Hermes coin. This lovely little blood trail that he's left for me. Okay, what the heck? So I have to chase him around, and then when he comes out this side, that's when I get my, that's when I get him. Sure, I got his coin. Oh, I guess I can't.
You won't catch me. I'm weary of the game, Bob.
Come on, I want your boots.
Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair. But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
I'm actually gonna look and see if I picked up his coin, so I wanna... I can't do it. I wanna see if I picked up his coin. So I don't know if I did that before the checkpoint. Boots of Hermes.
You now wear the Boots of Hermes. Use their speed to your advantage.
Aha, uh-huh, see? It's a good idea. I double checked. There we go, and save point, and yes. Yeah, I knew I was rushing in. Oh, come on. I was trying to grab the ledge. Oh. And I'm going to plug this in. There we go. I just want to make sure that I'm not, that the controller doesn't die on me. Pretty shiny. Okay, so that's the obvious way to go, which means there's something over here. Yeah, look at that. Look at that shiny, shiny chest. Minotaur horn. Damn, I was hoping it was a phoenix feather. That's the one I really need. Back to the Flame of Olympus. Okay. There's a doorway. That's another doorway, but that one's locked. There. Okay. And I think that's all the way around from this door I came in. Yep. Which means through this doorway. Is this the labyrinth? Oh. I don't know what the hell that is, but I already hate it. Oh, the siren. Yeah, I freaking hate sirens. Freaking hate sirens. Start putting some towards the claws of Hades. heck is this? When the sword is aligned, the notes will follow and the muses will show you the way. There we go, Phoenix Feather. Alright. There's a little light right there. What was that? Oh. Guess it's nothing. There we go. And this one's wrong too. This one has to be the tip of the sword. Crap, I think that one was right. Yeah, that one was right. Yep, there we go. Okay, now I gotta play music. I gotta play Guitar Hero now. Man, the artistry in this game has always been amazing. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Back, sorry guys. My 3-year-old was trying to steal some of his Halloween candy, but we don't want him going into a sugar coma quite yet, so we're limiting how much sugar he can have. So he's trying to steal sugar in our nouns while I'm distracted, but he's not getting away from me. Hello. First, I'm gonna go over here. That's cool. There it is. That's what I want to do. I want to save here. Okay. And the reason why this one's a little bit longer than the other ones is because of that. Because of the fact that I haven't done them long. I missed yesterday, I missed a little bit before that, so, ooh, I want that. So that's why I'm letting this one run a little bit longer than usual, but... Again, if you guys are watching this on Twitch, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, youtube.com/fatguygamer. If you want to see the rest of the videos I've done in the past, I've been doing the entire Let's Play of God of War 3. So you missed the earlier ones, you can go ahead and subscribe there to watch it then. Oh, there's a save point right frickin' there. Wow. So anyway, if you missed the ones I've done in the past, you can go ahead and check them out there. And then you can go ahead and if you like and subscribe if you like what you see, if you want to watch other videos I've done there. There are videos I've done exclusively on YouTube that are there as well, such as loot crate unboxings. So please like and subscribe there. Comment on what you would like to see there as well so you can actually view them. I don't have Twitch up on my computer right now, so I can't see what you guys are commenting here now. But if you guys want to see something in the future, go ahead and comment then. If you comment there on YouTube, I will be able to get to it. I don't have many people comment at any point in time, so whoops, keep going. Bastards. Now where's that portal to the underworld so I can kill him? Get out of the ground. Golden Eye. Save here. Man, I don't know why they give me so many save points, so with that one after the other. Oh, maybe this is where it's about to get really hard. Sarah.
Just in time for the final act.
Here. Wonder if I was ever gonna see you.
Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge on Zeus.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child,
Pandora. That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
I thought she'd be all for me killing Zeus. She hates Zeus. Simply for the fact that Zeus, not simply just because Zeus keeps fucking with mortals and creating demigods, like Kratos. She's the goddess of fertility. Oh, hello, Hercules.
Brother, this is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made a hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ended.
We'll see about that.
Hold on, I'm gonna check. Oh, wait, there's no options. I was gonna say, I wasn't sure if there was gonna be options, but. So it was Hercules that had the lion fists.
Thank you.
out of this corner. Hercules is a demigod child too. Zeus is offsprings. And Hera hated him because Hera was the goddess of fertility, and she always had to be just and faithful. Even though Zeus was screwing around, she couldn't. Because of that, she always hated Zeus's demigod children. Can't even hit this guy. I love the song though. Kratos! Kratos! At least the muses are voting for me. Dick. Oh, really? That's just cheap. Yeah, there it is. Hercules shoulder guard. Every time you beat somebody, you get something off of them. Dang. Okay, so that's how I break that blue crap. That's gonna be how I'm gonna kill guides, how I'm gonna kill all the other, the kings. What? Yeah, buddy.
Sucker.
You want a sucker? You don't get a sucker. No, you don't need a sucker. Gabriel, leave him alone. Oh, really? That's how you guys want to be? Fine. Gabriel? My ducky. Nope. Hey. Gabriel, come here. Hold on again, guys. I'm back with you here. I had to get my this ducky back. Boink. Oh. Sorry guys, phone was going off. But he pulled the eyeballs out of his duck, and so I have an extra duck, but I'm trying to keep safe for now. He can have it later. But I don't want him yanking the eyeballs out of it again. Move Hercules's body. You know, in these kind of video games, I always hate water scenes because they always have water monsters. And I really don't like water monsters. They're always the hardest to fight. They're always giant bitches. They just kind of overall suck ass. Poseidon's chamber? What the hell? I was gonna say, I killed Poseidon. What? I know, James. Go put it away. I'm busy. Come to life. Just me doing this. Nope. Oh, it was time tabled. Oh, wrong button. Simon Princess, and she's topless. Viewer discretion advised. As of right now. Can I just kill him now? Because I'm pretty sure he's going to come back to screw me. And I'm not sure I'd get rid of him now. Alright, hide away, whatever you want, I don't care. That is awesome, thank you. Now go lay down. Now go lay down on the couch like you're supposed to be. I just wanted to give it a test drive. James, you're supposed to be laying down, buddy. Oh. That's a good four. Get in there.
Lord Kratos, no. Please. Please, leave me be. I beg of you. Show mercy.
Hold your tongue.
Wait, wouldn't those things just eat her? Oh yeah, look, there's Poseidon's conch shell. I learned about that because I never got a thing off of Poseidon because I never had a chance to. I guess that's why. Dearest beloved, I ask your forgiveness for making you the subject of my rage. It is not you who angered me so, but my brother and his refusal to harness the great power he has within the labyrinth. The storm is brewing, and Zeus provides Olympus with no harbor. Only the comforts found in your arms give me rest, your Lord Poseidon.
Ah! No! Stay back! Get away!
What, buddy? Yeah, there you go.
Ow.
Yep, that did it.
Gee.
Dang, I don't have the health for this. I shouldn't have been using a... Gabriel, stop.
Daddy?
What? Why'd you hit your finger? There we go.
I knew you'd come back.
Tell me where you are.
I hear something. He's close.
Just tell me how to find you.
The labyrinth! Find the labyrinth! Ah! Help! Help, Kratos!
Pandora! Pandora, what's happened? Where are you?
My son. You trifle with matters you cannot possibly understand. Stay away from this thing.
Zeus!
A mirror girl, somehow she is the key to the labyrinth that brought the statue here. So far I've learned nothing. That mortal Daedalus in his madness has devised a way to shield secrets even from my far-reaching view. This does not bode well. I fear Zeus is no longer the brother I once knew, Poseidon. appears at the surface of the Olympus are dying of some sort of plague. Okay, guys, thank you so much for bearing with me, but I'm going to go ahead and stop it here. Again, if you missed the first part of this, you want to watch it, it'll be on YouTube here in just a bit. If you want to watch the rest of the episodes leading up to this point, it'll be on YouTube as well. If you want to watch my YouTube channel, it's youtube.com/fatguygamer. And if you are watching this on YouTube, go ahead and like and subscribe if you like what you see for more. Also, check out my YouTube channel. I've got videos on there that have never made it to Twitch. And go ahead and leave comments below of the videos you'd like to see. So thank you guys so much for watching, and always remember, if I'm on, I'll be broadcasting.